learn from these people. I just can't tell you. Such a privilege. And we, and also this is, you're such a wonderful audience, I have to say. You're a great audience. So Shawn, I adore you, you know that, and we sang up. And Jackson, oh, my whole life pouring from me. So Shawn and I sang this song on the PBS special that was from the Temple of Dendur in the museum. And this is the first song that I ever wrote. I didn't start out writing songs. And in 1966, I met Leonard Cohen and started recording this song. I don't understand. He said, this is great. I'm so happy you're recording all my songs, but this is great, but how come you never wrote any of your own songs? And I said, well, I don't know. I just never, honestly, I never thought of it. So this is my first song, and you know, people always tell me that they sing it at their weddings. All of their weddings. So Shawn and I sang this.